If you've been following me lately, I've been loving the latest and greatest GoPro Hero 6 Black. I've made a lot of videos on it, make sure you check those out later. I also think the Mavic Pro is one of my favorite drones from DJI. It's crazy portable, but packed with impressive features. Today we're checking out some additional add-on accessories for your GoPro 5, 6, or your Mavic Pro to bring your cinematic shots to the next level. Let's start with the Mavic Filter 6-Pack. It features high-end double-sided multi-coated optical glass for premium image quality. It's extremely lightweight, so no effect on the gimbal. This is key. Attaching is super easy. They just clip right on. In the 6-pack is ND8-16-32, circular polarizer, ND8+PL, and ND16+PL. A nice little bonus, each set comes with a padded protective case and lens cleaner. Some of these aerial shots with the filter on definitely change the look and produce some nice cinematic footage. Next, let's jump to the GoPro filters. I have both an ND and graduated packs. I popped them all on and it's pretty fun and interesting to see them all side by side, one after another, comparing the differences and uniqueness of each one. Attaching them is quick and easy, a simple clip on. I even use them on my gimbal stabilizer, and since they're so lightweight, only 4 grams, it doesn't affect the motor at all. The ND4 pack comes with ND4, 8, 16, and 32. Effectively, that cuts light by 2, 3, 4, and 5 f-stops. Neutral density filters are designed to cut light from entering the lens in gradually higher magnitudes, which help to slow down the camera shutter speed and remove the unnatural jello effects normally seen while filming objects in motion. Apart from this, the lens filter also helps to reduce the bright sunlight falling on the lens and spoiling the picture. These are best to use in normal daytime lighting conditions. The GoPro Graduated Filter 3-pack comes with gray, orange, and blue. The gray is designed to add a grayish tone, which helps to reduce the brightness of the skyline while taking landscape shots. The gradual colored half of the filter effectively prevents the glare of the sky from diminishing the focus from the landscape. The orange filter is made to be mainly used while filming in the evening. It helps to add a distinctly dramatic effect to the evening sky, which helps those sunsets pop. The ND helps to hold back the sky area light and help to highlight the land with better color balance and saturation. And the blue filter is used for adding a realistic blue effect to the sky or water. This filter helps to enhance the color of the sky with a cool blue effect, which makes it perfect for long-range landscape photography, especially near the water. Overall, these are fun to experiment and play with, trying different filters and finding the cool cinematic looks that you enjoy. I like their small portable size, plus the protective carrying case, and these could be a great gift item too. As always, I'll give you the pricing and links down in the YouTube description. Huge thanks to FreeWheel for sponsoring this video, and thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button for more tech videos like this all the time. And until next time, let's live authentic.